So these are from a company called KingYou, and they say ear fit design. They come in this nice little box right here.
Hey everybody, how you doing? If you like the video, hit subscribe. I appreciate it.
I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I thought these were kind of cool, and they come with a couple different things. So check this out. You have like the little package here. It tells you how to use it. It comes with this little thank you cloth. So I guess you can clean off your little grubby ears. Thought that was kind of nice. Has some lips on there to make it all sexiful. But they come in different colors, and the colors, I actually have a couple different colors because I wasn't exactly sure. Like these. These are kind of nice. Some of you people may have the Samsung series, or maybe an iPhone or something. I'm trying to open the bag. Okay, here we go. So first off, you do have the push-to-talk microphone, which is pretty cool. So if you're, out there using these in your ears with your phone, you can kind of push the talk, which is pretty cool to answer. They are all metal, which is very, very nice. I don't know if you can see that. I'm see if I can focus on and get the camera to focus. Boink. Nice all metal silicone for your little, these little things that go in your ear that you can't find because you lose them when you, so that's very, very nice. They feel pretty sturdy. The cable is kind of rubber coated, which is pretty cool. It feels pretty solid all the way around. Has a nice itty bitty headphone jack. Because sometimes you get these things and they're so big. You know what I mean? That the actual plug part is so big it won't fit into your phone if you have a case. Like for example, the phone that I have a case on it, but it plugs in really nice. So, and this is actually pretty small. Very nice. I like the fact that the cable feels pretty substantial. Does have a nice little pattern built into the cable there, and it feels kind of rubbery, so I don't know, it feels pretty sturdy. So if you catch a phone call, you can definitely answer with these guys, and you have a little microphone right here if you want to talk. Now here's the deal. I really can't think of any good way to tell you what the audio quality sounds like, but they sound pretty good. Should also tell you that inside the little pouch, which is a nice little pouch for storing your earbuds, there's a little clip so you can clip it to your shirt, and you also have different sizes. So if you've got big fat ear holes, this should fit just fine. Yeah, let me show you what other colors are. Same thing as the other pair I just showed you, but same thing, metal, nice earbud, small tip. The cable does feel rubbery, but it's definitely more pink. I don't know, can you see, because it's kind of hard to tell, but it is definitely more pink than rose gold. So I guess the other pair could go for gold and this could go for rose gold. It's really up to you if that's your thing. Also, same thing with a velour pouch that comes with it. All metal. You have your replacement earbud size in case you got big fat ear holes. But I'm going to show you the pair that I like, the pair that I got. Bam! These are mine. Yeah. I really dig these. These are the nice smoked charcoal gray. Very cool. It has kind of a black and dark gray, like a red and a dark gray cable that comes with it. Same thing, it still has the microphone. I just like the way these look. And the same thing, metal. And they are pretty spiffy. And I've been listening to music with these things plugged into my phone and podcast. But overall, yeah, man, I am digging these things. So this is, here, let me see if I can give you an idea. Ooh, look at the color. Like I'm holding an octopus or something. But yeah, I've been really impressed with these little earbuds so far. And I do have, Bluetooth sets and things like that. But, everything has its place, and, these are pretty nice. I should say that, sometimes you lose these little guys, these little silicone things. I've lost a bunch of them, and pretty much when I lose them, that's when a pair of headphones go in the drawer. But they actually sell, the same company, KingYou, has these, and I'm going to give these a shot. I haven't tried them quite yet. These are memory foam, right? So they're actually memory foam gel earbud covers. Yeah. So they're like squishy. That feels kind of weird. So these slide onto the earbuds and they're squishy, so you can kind of roll them, get them tight. I don't know if that was too close. So you can kind of roll them, and get them tight, right? And then stick them on your earbuds and they should stay in your head. So I can see where these would be really useful if you're doing like sports and stuff like that. Or if you've just happened to lost these little guys right here. But yeah, these are also from the same company. And for me, I think I'm going to swap these guys out because these are a nice like dark gray, like smoked. But these will be spiffy, snazzy red. They kind of go with these red and dark gray cabled headphones there. But yeah, I really like these things so far. So if you're looking for a set of earbuds and maybe you want the cable for whatever reason because you're not just into the old Bluetooth thing, go with these. So Yeah, any comments, questions, concerns, let me know. If you like this video, thumbs up, it'd be pretty cool. Pretty cool. Very, very nice.
I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like.